I'm excited that the minimum standards for camp management has now progressed to a final draft, ready for endorsement and hopefully soon application at field level. It might be a good time to reflect on why we initially set out to develop the minimum standards. At the time, there was a widely shared sentiment that it would add value to further emphasize and agree on the core components of camp management, not least with a view to the key deliverables that could always be expected in a camp management operation. This in order to enhance the predictability and, I would say, the recognizability of camp management operations across agencies and in different contexts. I hope the DSC will be able to use the minimum standards to inform our program and enhance quality. I expect that we will apply them in various settings involving refugees, internally displaced people, and mixed migrants. DSC has been heavily involved in the developing the minimum standards more or less since the outset at the global cluster level, in the strategic advisory group, and of course, most importantly, in the working group that actually developed the standards. This has included the initial drafting, the reviewing, and quite importantly also the field consultations that might have involved a number of camp management colleagues. I hope now that the minimum standards will also be useful to camp management colleagues across and agencies widely in the sector, and will find that they can actually add value at the point of delivery with the overall objective and scope of enhancing the protection of the affected population, which is overall what we strive for, of course, when we implement camp management.